bounce faster than a 10 speed. Don't test me, my flexing, devil's blessing. On top of Larry Ellison, top 5 traveling, step to me. Your life's in jeopardy, people leave to celebrity. There's no sequel, so don't be charging me to my page of legacy. Straight winning, spit so much flows, my jaw starts twitching. Don't catch me, I'm off the stoop living. I'd rather stab whoever's on glamour. I'm not a back, so get away, Cosmo. Pump up the vibrato, no time for a stargaze until my rank on top of Bill Gates.
Number one,
yo, it was meant for me.
Number two,
yo, I ain't settling.
Number three,
yo, it's my destiny. Catch me on the cover of Forbes magazine.
Number one,
yo, it was meant for me.
Number two,
yo, I ain't settling.
Number three,
yo, it's my destiny. Catch me on the cover of Forbes magazine.
Number one,
yo, it's my destiny.
Number two,
yo, I ain't settling.
Number three,
yo, it's my destiny. Catch me on the cover of Forbes magazine.
Forbes list, more chicks gonna make my way. More money, more problems, that's okay. Never satisfied with my pay, cause it only seems to last me one whole day. Real talk, but your cash where your mouth is. Gap teeth, show how blank your account is. I want racks that touch my roof. Drop top on an old school coupe. DeVille, no payments, just one whole bill. Ice cubes on my neck, you can see the chill. Don't ask me to rap, I'm freestyle, I will. My direction ain't changing, nor my skill. One thing's for real, I'm working on my rise to reality. Cause life's just a dream that's happening. Money don't grow on trees, grow on weed. And life ain't nothing but success, so succeed.
Number one,
yo, it was meant for me.
Number two,
yo, I ain't settling.
Number three,
yo, it's my destiny. Catch me on the cover of Forbes magazine.
Number one,
yo, it was meant for me.
Number two,
yo, I ain't settling.
Number three,
yo, it's my destiny. Catch me on the cover of Forbes magazine.
Number one,
yo, it was meant for me.
Number two,
yo, I ain't settling.
Number three,
yo, it's my destiny. Catch me on the cover of Forbes magazine.